China has reported a slower pace in consumer prices and producer inflation rate in August amid COVID-19 lockdowns. Official government data showed the consumer price index was at 2.5% last month, slower than 2.7% in July, while producer price index was at 2.3%, the slowest pace since February last year. Analysts said the inflation slowdown reflects a weaker domestic demand and suggests that further easing of interest rates is needed.